Is there a place for Winston Peters in a future Labor-led government?
There's a place for anybody who is prepared to work alongside Labor for the values, the ideals and the policies that we put forward.
So you wouldn't rule Winston Peters out like John Key?
I don't rule out Winston Peters any more than I rule out the Green Party or the Maori Party or the United Future Party, and obviously the Progressive Party already works very closely with us in opposition.
I've never tripped up, I've never stuffed up, I've done the job competently.